I confess, I do love telling a good scary story. Creating a world on the living, breathing characters within. This house with its tales of ghouls and ghosts, you could say they inspired me no end.
The house is a vampire soaking up the life force of its occupants, storing their energy within the cold stone of its walls. When that energy is released, innocent people get hurt.